Afghanistan is calling its presidential election a triumph over the Taliban. Despite threats of violence, millions of Afghans turned out to vote this weekend. The election is meant to lead to the first democratic transfer of power in the country's history. There was one roadside bombing of a truck carrying ballot boxes.